Today will be more about upper body strengthening and toning. All right. Raise the roof. There you go. Look at those moves. I bet you are the life of the party.
When you put in 100% effort like that, you're truly rewarding yourself. Now we're going to combine two exercises into one and perform the bent over row with the tricep kickback. Lift. Extend left arm and back. Extend right arm. Lower. Lift. Extend left arm and back. Impressive work on the exercise so far. Lower. Oh yeah! Extend left arm and back. Extend right arm and back. Lower. Lift. Extend left arm. You're giving your back a great workout with this pace. Keep it up. Nice! Extend left arm and back. Extend right arm and back. Lower. Lift. Extend left arm and back. That's a good tempo that you've established. Keep it up to the finish. Lower. Looking good. Extend left arm and back. Extend right arm and back. Lower. Lift. Extend left arm. You're coming on strong and really taking control here. Lower. Way to go. Great enthusiasm on that exercise. That's the way to work it. Now we're going to do bicep curls with upright rows. Curl your arms. And down. Lift. Lower. Real impressive so far. Keep working it. And down. Lift. Lower. Good stuff. And down. Looking fantastic so far. Finish strong. Lower. Curl your arms. And down. Lift. Lower. Way to put your back into it. Your effort so far is nothing short of awesome. Lift. Lower. Curl your arms. And down. This is a great exercise to work your back and shoulders. Keep up this rhythm. Lower. That's the way. And down. Lift. Lower. Keep going all the way through. You can do it. Curl your arms. And down. Lift. Lower. You got it. I've got nothing but respect for your performance. It's time to transition into another plane of movement with side lunges for balanced lower body development. Lunge left. Step back. Lunge right. Step back. Lunge left. Step back. Deep lunges and a great pace. You're in total control here. Step back. That's it. Step back. Lunge right. Step back. Lunge left. Step back. You're working it. Breathe in on the way down and breathe out on the way up. Nice job. Step back. Lunge right. Step back. That was an all-star effort. Nice work. Now, let's move on to side-to-side jumps. This exercise is a challenging one. Jump. 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 Good job. Clear your mind and focus on getting the results you want. Jump. 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 You've got this. You'll get the best results from this exercise if you really make each jump count. Let's work your lower body at the track. Start running. Go. Right on. Do slow high knees now. Nice work on setting up a steady rhythm and sticking to it. Keep it up. Run. Work it. Slow kick-ups. Let's get started. Keep up this good pace and don't lose your focus no matter what. All right. You're looking like a track star with the pace that you're setting. Keep it up. Time to start slow high knees. Keep pushing forward and really test yourself. There you go. Nice cadence. Staying in that zone is going to give you the best results. Oh, yeah! Slow kick-ups. Let's go. You're looking very motivated today. Nice! Time to start running. Great intensity. You look like you mean business today. Looking good. A slow high knees section starts now. You control the rhythm and you're moving on that track like you own it. Work it. Way to go. Good stuff. You showed some great drive and dedication there. Bent over rows with tricep kickbacks is a great combination exercise we're going to do. Take your time and focus on your form. Extend left arm and back. Extend right arm and back. Lower. Lift. Extend left arm and back. Great determination today. You're totally on your game. Lower. That's the way. Extend left arm and back. Extend right arm. Lower. Lift. Extend left arm and back. Extend right arm. Good work on getting into a steady and controlled rhythm. You got it. Extend left arm. Extend right arm and back. Lower. Lift. Extend left arm and back. Extend right arm. You're on the right track. Keep working it. That's it. Extend left arm and back. Extend right arm. Lower. Lift. Extend left arm and back. Extend right arm and back. Keep putting in 100% like this on every exercise and only good results will come. You're well on your way to a better you with that effort. It's time to do bicep curls with upright rows. Curl your arms and down. Lift. Lower. Curl your arms. The tempo of your rows is impressive. This is going to really pay off. Lift. Lower. Nice job. And down. Lift. You're giving your back a great workout with this pace. Keep it up. And down. Lift. Lower. Good job. And down. Nice rhythm. Keep this up through the whole exercise. Lower. Curl your arms. And down. Lift. Lower. Way to put your back into it. Your effort so far is nothing short of awesome. Lift. Lower. Curl your arms. And down. Lift. This is a great exercise to work your back and shoulders. Keep up this rhythm. You've got this. You brought some great energy to that exercise. Way to go. Side lunges are on the agenda now. They work your legs and hips from all angles. Lunge left. Step back. Lunge right. Step back. Lunge left. Step back. You look powerful and controlled. Keep up the great technique. Right on! Step back. Lunge right. Step back. Lunge left. Your timing on the lunges is good. You should be really feeling it. Step back. Keep it up. Step back. Lunge right. Step back. You're showing that you can get fit and have fun doing it. You're going to jump side to side on this one. Bend your knees before you land and pause for a moment before you jump again. Jump. 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 Work it. Jump. Make your jumps explode by bending your hips and then really springing your hips forward. Jump. All right. Let's work on controlling your timing to get the best results for the next exercise. Time your jumps off the ramps correctly to do tricks. Crouch to gain speed. Jump. There you go. Excellent effort on maintaining your form and focus on this exercise. While breaking a sweat is inspiring. You're in top form today. Let's carry that momentum forward. Think of the motion for this one as pouring a glass of water with both hands. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Keeping a controlled rhythm with your raises is going to pay off big. Nice work. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Nice! With that work ethic, you're well on your way to hitting your goals. Let's put together bicep curls and shoulder presses for this next exercise. Curl your arms. Press up, lower, and down. Curl your arms. Your persistence on pushing the limits is really impressive. Lower. And down. Looking good. Press up. Lower. And down. You're doing a great job on reaching up and really pushing the pace. Lower. And down. Curl your arms. You've got a strong rhythm going on your lifts. Keep it up. And down. Curl your arms. Press up. Lower. And down. Way to go. This is excellent momentum going forward. Work it. Lower. And down. Curl your arms. Press up. Lower. And down. Good stuff. That was an excellent effort that you should take forward with you today. Okay. Time to work out with some tennis activities. Forehand swing. That's the way. Backhand swing. You got it. Excellent work so far. Don't let up one bit. Backhand volley. That's it. Forehand volley. Nice job. Your attention to the challenges today is really impressive. You're on your way to getting good results with this effort. If you have trouble with this one, review the how-to video and watch carefully how I hold the Wii Remote and nunchuck. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. You're making it look easy out there. Good job. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. You've got this. Your dedication really shows. You definitely gave it your all out there. It's time to do the bicep curl and shoulder press combination exercise to work on your upper body strength. Curl your arms. Press up. Lower. And down. Curl your arms. Excellent tempo. You're really controlling each extension with authority. And down. Right on. Press up. Lower. And down. Curl your arms. Keeping a controlled pace like this will give you the best results. Lower. And down. Keep it up. Press up. Lower. And down. Curl your arms. Way to go. You're moving with purpose and precision. Lower. And down. Work it. Press up. Lower. And down. Curl your arms. Your body is going to thank you for this. Lower. And down. All right. You showed great commitment throughout that exercise on doing it right. Time to go to the track for some cardio running. Okay, run. There you go. You're showing some great inner focus and energy. Oh, yeah! Your hard work is definitely paying off with this performance. Nice! You're doing awesome. Keep it up. Looking good. You're blending grace, power, and precision so far. Good job. That was 110%. Thank you.